So here is the pin which goes between the eccentric rod and the valve rod. Now, to drive this mechanical lubricator, we're going to drill out the broken bolt in there, re-tap it 1/4 BSF, then make a brass stud for the driving arm to ride on, then just with a nut on the end, 2 brass washers in between in order to drive the lubricator. Now, the pin's pretty beaten up, but we reckon it's probably original, so we're going to keep it, just clean it up, because there is actually some form of fastener in there broken off, because it did have a mechanical lubricator, but we're not 100% sure what happened to that, so we're going to rig it up with a very similar one. Now, it's quite well worn, but the engine doesn't really, it's never under any serious load, so this component should be. So the threads have been recut in the end of the pin, and now we've got to make the little shaft.
Oh,